This afternoon, we are learning more about two overnight shootings. It was just before 6:30 this morning that police were called to South 14th and Shodo. They found a man with a gunshot wound to his head who died on scene. Police do have one suspect in custody right now. Police